ventriloquism. Yeah! Oh wait, I forgot someone. Hi everyone. I said hi everyone. So yeah, I'm Vincent, and I hope you guys are having fun so far. Are you guys having fun?
Yeah.
Oh guys, are you guys having fun?
Yeah.
That's what I'm talking about. Okay, so today I brought with me a little friend that I just met a few days ago. He's a puppet, but he doesn't like being called that, okay? So when you see him, call him I'm Vincent's friend, but he likes his name better. Let me introduce you to Andrew. Say hi, Andrew.
Hi, Andrew.
Andrew, you're so funny. Let me show you a few things that Andrew can do. Check it out, guys. Andrew, why don't you raise your right arm for me? Whoa, that's so cool, right? Put it down, Andrew, put it down. Now raise your left arm. How about you raise it, lift it in the air, raise it like you don't care. There you go, there you go. And put it down. How cool, right? Give him a hand of applause. Okay, Andrew, raise your right leg. Now put it down. Raise your left leg. And put it down. Raise both legs. And you shake it all around. Yeah! How cool is that, guys? Okay. So we didn't just come here to show you guys what Andrew can do, okay? I brought with me, hold this, Andrew. So I'm a little thirsty, right? I've been screaming my head off.
Right into the
I'm gonna drink a little water, okay? Andrew, can you untighten this for me?
How cool, right?
So, I'm gonna drink some water while Andrew sings the ABCs, okay, Andrew? Andrew, why'd you do that?
Because I thought it was funny.
You just dented my lip. Okay, let's try something else. I have an idea. Let's try telling jokes. How do you like that?
Yeah.
Okay, let's tell some jokes. So my little friend Vin told me this one earlier. It was really funny. I couldn't stop laughing. So he said to me. Do you know what he said to me, Andrew?
Yes.
Andrew knows. Andrew knows the joke. So he said to me, what do you call a scary burrito? Do you know, Andrew?
No.
Well, a scary burrito is a burrito.
Ha, ha, ha.
Thanks, Andrew, you're the best. So I had a friend named Kayla, right? And you know, every day she would come up to me and she would say, I never brush my hair. My hair is always messy. I'm always a mess. But I say, Kayla, you don't need to brush your hair. I think your hair looks okay. La. Yeah, that's funny, right? And then Kayla also has a friend named Janet, right? So Janet loves to go fishing. Every day she goes fishing. Do you know why she goes fishing?
No.
Well, she goes fishing so she can cast out her jam net. That's so funny. That is so funny. So, what do you think about the acts that we had today? They were cool, right? I mean, that Ethan boy, he was so good, I wanted to cry. Were you crying?
Yes.
You really crying?
Yes.
Oh, yeah, I see your tears. Okay, I think we should move on to the next act before we put everyone to sleep. What do you say?
Yes.
So, Andrew and I would like to dedicate to you guys a song that we wrote ourselves, but you guys may have heard it before because, you know, it might have been stolen from us. But I'll start it off, Andrew, okay? So it goes like this. Twinkle, twinkle, little star.
How I wonder what you are.
There you go, good good job.
Up above the world so high,
like a diamond in the sky.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star.
Now I wonder what you are.
Good job, Andrew, good job. So, wave to the audience goodbye, Andrew. And say bye, Andrew.
Bye, Andrew.
Thank you, guys.